What is Ethereum? How does it work? What are the benefits of Ethereum? We are the Finance Trigger, and in today's episode, we're going to discuss about the second most important cryptocurrency, which is Ethereum. Bitcoin is the first cryptocurrency that launched an entire industry of innovative blockchain technology. The application of blockchain technology, cryptography, distributed computing, such as Bitcoin, only was the first step to a future industry of great opportunities. Ethereum opened the door to the fact of being used on blockchain technology for a wide variety of applications. Ethereum has become the most well-known and established cryptocurrency outside of Bitcoin. Proposed by 19-year-old Vitalik Buterin in 2013 as a platform that could leverage the blockchain to store and execute computer programs across an international network of distributed nodes. Ethereum is known as being an open-source public blockchain and decentralized computing platform offering smart contract functionality. Ethereum has been for a long time considered as being a major cryptocurrency shaping the modern cryptocurrency sphere. The white paper proposed by Vitalik in late 2013 was the beginning of the Ethereum era. Ethereum's primary features are smart contracts that are basically self-executing programs that facilitate the exchange of anything of value on the network, immutably stored on the blockchain. The execution of smart contracts are done outside the influence of third parties and have no downtime as long as the Ethereum network is functioning. The early development of Ethereum began in early 2014 with Vitalik and a small team including Anthony DeLorio, Charles Hoskinson, and Meiji Alisi. The project began through Swiss company Ethereum Switzerland GmbH or GmbH, and subsequently through a Swiss non-profit Ethereum Foundation. In July 2014, Ethereum underwent a crown sale where more than $40 million was raised from July to August. In September of the same year, the Ether or the Ethereum currency was distributed to the investors and development team. How does Ethereum work? The Ethereum Virtual Machine or EVM is a software that runs on the Ethereum network. Ethereum allows developers to build decentralized applications on top of it. This can include games, distributed registries, organizations, and many more. The design of Ethereum is based on some principles: simplicity, universality, agility, and non-discrimination. Benefits of Ethereum. The benefits of Ethereum is not only seen on the blockchain as a blockchain-based platform itself, but also compared to other blockchain-based platforms includes immutability. A third party cannot make any changes to data. Corruption, tamper-proof. Censorship is undesirable, with the proof-of-work consensus of a vast and decentralized network agreeing on its global state. Security. The combination of the proof-of-work consensus, cryptography techniques used in the transaction model, and lack of central point of failure protects the network against hacking and manipulation. No downtime. Applications, smart contracts, organizations, etc., all running on the Ethereum blockchain are always running and cannot be turned off. Disadvantages of Ethereum. Ethereum places a large focus on security and decentralization over scalability, while scalability solutions are in the work and on the horizons. Ethereum is susceptible to vulnerabilities that can be exploited through the complexity of the primary programming language used in smart contracts. Ethereum at the moment makes it inconvenient for mainstream users looking for free use of applications that they are accustomed to. Ethereum seems at the center of the cryptocurrency world. The future of Ethereum looks bright, and talented Vitalik Buterin leading the way will surely implement a vast and dedicated team and various developers behind the protocol. If you liked this video, leave a comment, and as usual, give us a like. If you haven't done it yet, subscribe to our amazing channel, and we're looking to